I can be an excellent pastor, but a horrible husband. Here it is. I can be an excellent provider for the household, but I am a horrible husband. Because we don't relate it, being a good husband is a provider. Oh, I messed up somebody's theology now.
Give myself away to you first.
first. I give you all of me. I give you my whole heart. I give you who I am, my very essence of my being. The psalmist says, search me, O Lord. Oh, he already know. He know. He know our makeup down to our inward parts. He know all about us. But do we know him? Today is a good day. Romans 10 and 9 says, thou wilt confess with the mouth the Lord Jesus, believe in your heart, God raised him from the dead, thou shalt be saved. Romans 10 and 10 say, with the heart, love believes unto righteousness, and with the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. Romans 10 and 13 say, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Ah, my God. Hey, folks, listen. I ain't trying to scare you. I ain't trying to put the spirit of fear on. But folk are leaving here at a rapid pace. And you and I don't want to play Russian roulette with our lives. You don't want to do that. You want to make sure that you know without a shadow of a doubt that I know this God that you're talking about. That I have embraced the Savior that you're talking about, and I have made him the Lord of my life. If anything happened to me right now, you don't have to worry about me, because I know where I'm going. Not by what somebody told me, but by what the scripture has said to me, that I study. I don't just read it, I study the scriptures. Bless you, bless you. If anyone need us to agree with you in prayer, I'll slip up your hand. Me coming to the altar today. Anyone want us to agree with you in prayer? We ready to get up out of here. Anyone just throw up your hands. Everyone good? Everyone good? Everyone good? Nobody need anything?